As an entrepreneur, goodness me, this is as exciting as it gets. This is 1850, really. AI is as big as the Industrial Revolution in its impact.
I'm struck by the fact that the growth of the developer ecosystem in Africa is actually quite phenomenal.
It is incumbent on us to make sure people fully understand what this is and what this isn't, and exercising the necessary caution and responsibility.
I think getting it right isn't just getting all this amazingly wonderful stuff. It's also addressing some of the complexities and risks that you talked about.
We have to be able to build our own enterprises. We don't want to be users any more than we want to be used.
The kid in Mbare in Zimbabwe who doesn't know how to code but has an idea, this could actually help them.
There's a tool in our hands. It's up to us.